Pittsburgh's bid in for Amazon's next headquarters, the local economy is on the rise. And startups like Duolingo, the no-charge foreign language app, have taken notice.
The city is kind of on an upswing, so we're having a relatively easy time hiring people from everywhere in the country.
CEO Louis Von Ahn co-founded the company while he was teaching at Carnegie Mellon University and is capitalizing on Pittsburgh's affordability, using it as a recruiting tool.
We put up a billboard in US 101 near San Francisco that just basically said, buy a home, work in tech, move to Pittsburgh.
Duolingo employee Kevin Wang did just that, relocating from California less than a year ago. He and his wife just purchased their first home.
Pittsburgh has tons to offer, affordable housing, you know, great social scene with food and music.
The average price of a home in San Francisco is $1.3 million. In Pittsburgh, it's around $135,000.
Many of the displaced residents are here tonight.
But for some, housing isn't affordable anymore.
We still feel displaced in our own community. Only thing there is new buildings.
East Liberty, a neighborhood that was once majority African American, is now at the center of the tech boom. Alethea Sims has lived in the neighborhood for 35 years.
There's a lot going on in Pittsburgh right now. New industries, new jobs, gentrification. What's your concern?
My concern is there is a group of people that is being left out of it.
You're talking about housing.
I'm talking about housing. I'm talking about employment opportunities. Everything.
Uninformed residents.
She thinks the community changes are an injustice and not inclusive of longtime residents.
What's it been like to watch the change overall in the city?
Going from an industrial, blue-collar kind of city to the white-collar Silicon Valley, I want to be excited about it. But I want to make sure it's exciting for everyone.
And the challenges aren't just here, but across the country, from Seattle to Chicago to Washington, D.C., locals have been taking a stand against big tech moving in. Back in Pittsburgh, Mayor Bill Peduto says his team is focusing on providing affordable housing, a commitment residents are counting on to keep the fabric of their community intact in a city bursting with growth.
Bottom line is, we heard from residents who say they welcome all of the changes underway here just as long as their neighborhoods remain affordable. There's much more ahead tonight with summer.